My ship is free, and its course is yours to plot, my friends. Were it not war-sworn asking, I wouldn't sail such treacherous northern waters or set foot on an island so long forsaken. But for you, I'll go. I'll go. As I said, whenever you give the word. Then climb aboard. The seas may be rough, but you and your comrade need not fear. You're in able hands.
So this is it. Eamonn's Isle. Imagine, Kerwin, fair and mighty, stood there and gazed out on the ocean. More for longer. I think they've seen us. Thank you. Why did Beeson come here, I wonder? What was he after?
My mother was here, long ago. She saw many ancient places in her time. First the ancient vault, and now here. But what do they hope to find? There are no relics here, only lost knowledge. Maybe knowledge more powerful than any relic. We should be close to the chapel now. Look, the chapel of the first swarm. Look out! Mural. I need a closer look. If I'm not mistaken. This is it. All Beeson's plans, written here in our own recorded history. The mural tells of the mage Farlong, who sought to make himself a king of Naskaru, and how Aegon thwarted him. Beeson thinks he will succeed where Farlong failed. And he just might. Because he could not learn what he needed to know anywhere else. Everything he needs is written here, down to the last detail. Beeson's minions call themselves Farlongir. As Beeson does now, the mage Farlong gathered cursed artifacts and used them to raise a host of lesser Naskaru. Do you see? Beeson follows Farlong's path at every step. I think we must. Farlong tried to free a Naskaru lord from its mountain prison. With such power behind him, he would have been unstoppable. As Beeson seeks to mimic Farlong, so we must match Eamonn and stop him. A chaotic being of immense power. If it were loosed upon the world... But it must not. It mustn't. Yes, he did. The Mystic Hammer, forged by Eamonn for the hands of his son Aegon. It alone could halt Farlong's spell and restore the Naskaru Lord to his prison. I know of it, but not its location. But Delfric may be able to help with that. Return to Shieldring Keep. I will travel to Ironfast Keep in Dithyr and learn all I can. Meet me there. The Mystic Hammer is among the few ancient relics named in our records. I am sure. Go to Shieldring Keep, where Ancient Delfric can help you find it. I will be at Einfast.
There you are. Is it time to return? And that's a certain thing then, is it? I think we'll not see this scrap of shore again once we go. Off we go then.
As soon as I received news of your discoveries, I learned whatever I could of the Alphar Lord, Anru Beeson. He is indeed a powerful man, a member of the Orbacant. Or he was, until he proposed using Niskaro in the war. He was laughed off the council, and then vanished, taking some of Rathier's most powerful mages with him. Yes, I see. It should be in Aegon's tomb. A last pledge shield none below Oathblade are permitted inside our sacred places. But this is easily solved. For your valor and honor, in the name of the First Sworn, I bestow upon you the rank of Oathblade. Take this as a token of the honor. Now, the tomb lies just south of Ulcerund. It opens only with this key. Proceed to Ironfast once you have the hammer. And by the First Sworn, may you know victory.
Need supplies? Try the corner shop.
I cannot emphasize the importance. Sense of what you've done until you destroy. Farewell.
Thank you.
hates as deadly as the Jew.
You have the remains of the hammer. It is. I should have expected this. It was forged in the hall of the First Sworn. It must, I think, be reforged there. The hall is not far, only... I don't know what to do when we get there. The hall lies south through the canyons. Meet me there. Yes, I... Time is short. The hall of the First Sworn is south and east through the canyons. Meet me there when you are ready.
Yes? Dust, dents. Sworn to war.
I'm sorry for the way I left Ironfast. The last time I saw my mother was the day she set off for these ruins. She came here and never returned. I thought maybe... But we must be going. Records speak of a sacred passage that leads to the forge. Yes, to reach the ancient forge, you must go through a sacred passage. Of course, I can't be certain. No one but Eamonn himself has ever walked those halls. Lead on, Oathblade.
Thank you.
There you are. She was so close. Look, that must be the sacred passage there. All right, let's do this. There's no hope. We've come all this way. For what? You and I are not Eamonn. How can we ever hope to pass through that? Yes, but it can't be done. Try for yourself. Ancient magic bars the way.
Only those foreseen may enter here. Fate bars this path, and none may alter fate. Approach, mortal. The hammer must be remade. The hammer. To the forge. You will know the way. The wisdom is within you.
Look at it, how it shines. This is a weapon of legend. Held in Aegon's hands, it fell Niskaru by the score. But now we have our own legends to make. The Niskaru Lord Kamazondu is imprisoned in Cloudcrest Mountain, in the Hollowlands. As Beeson weaves his spell, something called the Niskaru Lord's Crown will emerge. Are you listening? It is not truly a crown, but emanations of the Niskaru Lord itself, as it emerges from the mountain. It cannot escape all at once, so if we can injure these first projections with the mystic hammer, we can close the door Beeson seeks to open. Cloudcrest Mountain looks over the southern Hollowlands, west of here. I will go to Ironfast Keep for reinforcements and meet you there. Yes, it lies south along the Hollowlands. Make yourself ready. To the mountain, then, and our final task.